Songs I listen to when I feel like trash.
First up, we have Secret for the Mad by Dodie. And this song is super comforting to me because the song in itself is very calming and it's very chill. But also the lyrics, it makes you feel like you're not alone whenever you're in your head and you feel like you're crazy. She makes you feel like you're not and you're fine. Next up, we have Serotonin. This song showcases the frustrated and the angry side of feeling like you're in your head and feeling like you're alone. And it talks about intrusive thoughts, and it just makes you feel like, okay, sometimes if you have these thoughts, you know, they're not bad things. Other people have them too. And lastly, we have Magic Shop. This song just feels like a hug. Just read the lyrics. It just makes you feel like someone's there for you.